up, everybody?
Yes.
What's going on? We're going to give y'all like 2 seconds to get people up and running and stuff like that. We good? Everybody here?
Discreet.
No, I'm trying to get this thing off.
Are you?
So we're here. I hope everybody's day is going well. It is a great Saturday indeed. What we wanted to do was kind of do something different. We wanted to do something different due to the fact of, well, it's not different for us. We do this all the time. But I know everybody's, was kind of sad yesterday and all these good things and great things and whatever. But we wanted to do something that was going to uplift everyone and kind of, put everything back into perspective. Because trying to shift our focus and shift the move and kind of really get this thing together, because everybody's so negative and so down and so boo.
Really going through something.
And really going through and taking things, So we really wanted to do something different, kind of uplift and remind you and encourage you of the truth, is that even though you might not know or understand what you're going through or know how to express or say what you're going through.
Pray about it.
God or Jesus, our big brother, is already, it's okay. You don't have to, because Jesus is making intercession for us. Does that make sense? He's standing in the gap for us.
Right.
And so even if you don't know exactly what to pray, because is so much going on and you really don't, the things we see on Facebook and on social media, all those things is kind of like, what the heck? It's okay, because God, Jesus the Christ, is really literally making intercession for us, which means he's interceding on our behalf,
he's
on your behalf.
Perfect translator.
You're the perfect translator. That's
really
good. He's making intercession for us for what it is we actually need.
Right.
Because a lot of times we might not even know what
we know
we need. Our spirit knows. Our spirit man knows. And God knows. And Jesus knows. So we wanted to sing this song and kind of just uplift the people. Can we do that?
Please.
Can we do that? Let's do that.
We gonna turn it up a little?
No, the thing.
Not the thing is on.
It's okay. Well, we're gonna get to it eventually.
Yeah. And here we go.
Brokenness is taken away.
for me. Text me from things not seen. Right between dawn and me. He intercedes for me. And he's standing up just for me. All you gotta do is cry.